Well, it's too late now, Shelley. No turning back.
Sounds like a good idea.
Where are you, Mark?
Let's have a full frontal smile here.
You're right.
So we've just wheeled around and the Otago's behind us now. And there she is.
Yeah, look at that Mount Plain and it's a fisherman's harbour there.
All lined up for breakfast this morning. Hasn't been like this every morning, I must say.
There have been two naval ships in this harbour together before.
Not that I can remember.
And a lovely view of the Mount Hunter Cirque. Just coming into anchor now to upload the LPs from Otago onto the ship, the Wellington.
None of them got broken.
It's hard to believe after that trip down. I nearly got broken.